it's going. And now you can see it's pushing the crank out right now, this way. Like that. It's got Loctite in there. Still working though. Okay, then the oppressa didn't line up with it, and being that it's a square taper, it can only fit one of four ways, so it didn't matter, it wasn't going to line up with the right crank. So I had to order a Bafang brand, because it would either have to be two oppressas, one oppressa on each side, or a Bafang on each side. And then I'm dealing with some neck issues right now, so I'm having a lot of pain when I lift up my arms like this, unfortunately. Okay, then this one should line up with that one. Yep, there it goes. That was correct. It lines up. So my prognosis was correct. Has to be two of the brands on each side. I didn't even look it up. I just prognosticated that, I guess. So, clean this up a little bit. And get lined up. A little bit of pressure. And then with the pedal, you have to spin it to the left. I'm going to try to use my hands. If not, I'm going to have to use the pedal wrench. But I'm going to try to use my hands to get it started. And And this Bafang one seems to be a lot easier to start off than this Oppresso one was. This Oppresso needed me to like line up just so. This one seems to work a lot easier. And I'm going to use a little bit of Loctite. I should have applied it beforehand. So I'm just going to loosen this up a bit. So, being that I could remove this from the Oppresso, this doesn't seem to be like this Threadlocker Blue, the medium strength, doesn't seem to be like super glue. It's going to be a line. I'm wondering if there's something I have to do to get this right here. Not the bottom bracket, but we'll go through the bottom bracket to hold the crank. This right here to get it. Okay, it's a square. How do I get that lined up so these are both even? is as even as it's going to get. Oh, never mind. I was having a... I accidentally put the oppressor on just now, so... No wonder. They should line up. Yep, that's perfect. Right there. I have to hunch underneath the basket right here. go. Nice and even. As you can see, completely 100% even. And my neck's bothering me a lot right now, so this is painful. So, see, so now it should work a lot better.